What do you say to the new president of the European Parliament?
Well, I'm here because I want the European Parliament to accept the fact that I voted for President Puigdemont to be in an MEP here, and this is not happening, so my vote in the European elections is not represented.
Two years after the Catalan referendum, we are here defending the same goal, to achieve our process for independence. More than 2.3 million people voted in that referendum 2 years ago. Some authorities, Spain mainly, denies that referendum, saying there was no independent electoral authority, there was no official register of voters, there was not participation of the political forces against independence. And
¿podría garantizar que usted va a seguir la sentencia aquí en Bruselas?
Como el gobierno de la Generalitat, ayuntamientos, etc. Y si es una llama, es un llamamiento.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Muchas gracias, gracias. Gracias.